What is going on, everybody? I know I haven't been with you guys in a while, almost a year, but I am back now and I have a new pickup to show you. As you can see, it is a Kobe 11 Elite Low AS, which is the all-star pack that came out. This was one of the most favorite shoes out of the collection, in my opinion. I thought the LeBrons was just an ugly color. Anthony Davis, that looks like a bulky shoe. The only one I could have settled for was Paul George's PE. Now those were pretty nice, just that red and gold. But these caught my eye. And yeah, let's get started. Okay, so we have the box here. We got a really colorful box. Got the Kobe logo on the side, Nike logo in that gold, and we have like all these colors, as you can see at the top of the box. Got that, all those colors in the gold Kobe logo. So yeah, cool box, flip top. Oh yes, I forgot to show you the colors. It is green glow, black crimson, violet, and whatever those other colors are. Mine is a size 12, and these retailed for 220, which I believe the original Kobe 11 retailed for just 200. Alright, we got like sort of the design. It's on the front of the box, it's on the paper. Let's just flip these up, and right away you get that reflection of that swoosh. So it's like a 3M swoosh. Nice. Pull out both of the shoes. There we go. Box up. And set the shoes up here. Oh yeah, these are nice. As you can see, got that reflection on the swoosh right there. Cover that for you guys, but no, crazy shoe overall, crazy design. Well, not crazy, but you know what I mean. Oh, look, there's that hit on the tongue, and I was checking, and like these symbols right here, I believe that there's other symbols right here. They all mean something, so. I believe that this first one is Black Mamba. I'm going to say this is the number of All-Star appearances that he's made, but don't quote me on that. These are his All-Star MVPs, and of course, just the Kobe logo right there. And you've got these hits, like with the colors, and this is just plastic, not plastic, cardboard, as you can see, just to hold it up, so it looks flashy. I thought it was part of the shoe because it was like all jacked up and I didn't like how it looked, but it's not part of the shoe. I actually shut off the video just for sake of the reflection purposes. They wanted to mess up the video, so let's get on. We have like this greenish mint color on the upper with with black in it and a hit of red. Yeah, the primary color is black and mint. Black laces, your ordinary laces, no fancy laces on these. You have a Kobe logo in there. You can see it right there. You have the back panel. It's rough. It's not squishy. It's I don't know if that's gonna tell. It's hard. We have a gray liner with a gray tongue inside. And we have a black, white, and I believe that is a glow-in-the-dark Kobe logo.
I will test the glow in the dark
performance later. On the bottom, you've got a mix
of that mint and black. So this is glow in the dark as well. I will check its performance in the future of this video. It's sort of a icy bottom. As you can see right there, you can't tell really. It's got a little bit of icy bottom on it, not a ton. Yeah, this is more. You can see like that bluish tint. It has Nike Zoom. You have, I didn't mention it before, but this is like, I'm gonna call it a more durable Flyknit. It feels more rigid and can take more of a beating, if that makes any sense. But yeah, it's got, looks like, same as Flywire, but you usually don't see it in these simple colorways, but I like the mint. There's not much else on the shoe to show you. Here's an overview. Oh yeah, this one, she's got the Kobe signature. Now, I will be right back and I'll show you the glow test. Here is the glow on the bottom of the shoe. It is pretty bright. I like how it only glows in certain spots and the other spots are black. Alright, now I'll cut out and show you guys the inside Kobe logo on the shoe inside for you guys. See, it's pretty bright. So yeah, I am signing off. I'll be sure to bring you guys more videos consistently and not leaving in the dark for almost a year. Those are the Kobe 11 All-Stars. I'm out.